And there's one thing that I haven't done in absolutely ages, and that is a 9-digit combination lock. And I have found a video by a person called Crafty Masterman who has absolutely killed it. I consider you a bit of a wizard.